the fuck?
Oh, this nigga feel different.
What's good, YouTube, man? Shout out Don. Back with another banger, man. Alright, so today we have episodes 3 and 4 reaction of Berserk. I ain't gonna lie. Y'all gotta go check out my episode 1 and 2 reaction. Long story short, Guts is that guy. He just joined the band of the Hawks, I believe. Shit finna get wicked. Shout out to my boy, my white hair boy. I forgot his name already. Hey, Berserk intro is tough. Yeah, him right here. He's that guy, bro. No cap. Hey, shout out Outer Space, my brand. Link in the bio. $17, man. $17. He wanna fight him. We already seen this. Griffith, yeah. First battle. Yeah, my boy Griffith is tough, though, by the way. But y'all already knew that, though. But that 1990s animation is crazy. It's hella sound effects. Ain't no movement. Oh, chill. Dude. Guts already knew, though. Like, I'm trying to figure out what he thought he was going to accomplish. He be getting your ass together with that narrow ass blade. He's a phenomenal fighter. It ain't gonna make no difference. I'm gonna be honest. Even if he was fully healthy, bro, he's not beating you right now, bro. He could kill you. Ooh. He looked, bro. This is tough, though. Guts need competition. Corkus, relax, brother. The thing is, bro, even if you did try to kill him while he in a weakened state, you might still die. Damn. And plus, Griffith is overwhelming him, bro. Ain't no need to hop in. Easily, too. Nigga not trying. Look at his face. Oh, he's chilling, bro. He's still not about to kill him. He's not even about to touch him. No, you haven't. Come on, bro. Guts. What the fuck?
No, this nigga feel different.
He the leader for a reason, bro. He the leader for a reason. This nigga Guts is crazy, bro. Damn. Punch the shit out that boy. He didn't expect that nigga to bite the sword. Nah, I could tell he's been beaten up in the past. Look how strong that nigga is. Hey, this nigga gripping knife. Nah, this nigga Griffith nice though. You gonna have to break his shoulder joint. You gonna dislocate his shit. He's stubborn. Yeah, I already knew. Yeah, he had to, bro. You gotta think. Guts is pretty stubborn, bro. Like, he's not about to just Yeah, you know. You can see his. Bro. The man Griffith. Bro, Griffith, hold on. Bro, Griffith was standing on his sword. What did he choose to do? Bite the sword. He decided to bite Griffith's sword, even though Griffith had his sword stuck. Come on, bro. I show you he was stubborn enough to have to get his arm broken off. I mean, his shoulder joint dislocated. Why he caressing him like a baby? He's wilding. Don't talk to me like that. Bro. That shit probably gonna work, though. I feel like Guts is gonna be a loyal ass member, too. I just wonder what the next step is, though. How the fuck they go from this? What's strange? So you think he moving Aki? Did you want him to talk to you like that? Or is that just a good observation? I feel like shit finna get crazy. I just can't wait to see where this goes, bro. We got it though, bro. The Shinigamis are the battlefield. Are they finna go try to kill him? Obviously not. Oh, he's built like that, yeah. Who is that nigga? That's what I'll be asking about. Who are you? Trying to run up my boy like that, She ain't playing them games. She got Quick Draw Hall of Fame, bro. She not playing them games, bro. Bro, this theme is so golden, bro. This might be one of the best themes I've ever heard, bro. Start doing some backstories, man, or something. I need to start learning something. I feel like I don't know nothing. I know it's only episode 3, but bro, please, I'm begging you. We Go to the back.
ガッツ、お前にやってもらう。
Bro, he's the strongest nigga there outside of Griffith. Bro, Griffith on a whole different level, bro. But yeah, Gus probably the strongest one there, bro. Outside of Griffith, like I said. Nah, that, like, I feel like Griffith in his own league, I wouldn't even compare him to nobody. Like, I want to see who gonna beat Griffith. Like, unless, like, Guts just gets super, you know, powerful over time and things like that. But, yeah, bro, like, I ain't gonna lie. That boy Griffith, he proved himself to me. I'm like, sheesh, you're that guy. This is cool as hell. I love Berserk. This is dope. I ain't know nothing like this even existed, bro. It's crazy because you're finna die to the wolves. That's crazy because y'all can't, it's over for y'all. Damn, right in the neck. Straight neck shots, oh my god. And they pulled up, man, they ain't bar none. They ain't stand no chance. You say mere mercenaries, but these are not regular mercenaries. Yeah, that boy Griffith, he built different, bro. How the hell they miss all them, bro?
GRIFFITH.
Guts build different, bro. Dude, he definitely still alive, buddy. I was about to say, they keep missing all these arrows. Y'all suck. He was fighting hella niggas by himself. Who are they for real, bro? It's more to this than what it seems. These ain't just no mercenaries, bro. I like how she's watching from the back. She's just watching. She's just observing. Notice that, like, she's just always looking at, just noticing how Griffith changing, how he doing certain shit. I don't give a fuck about all that. He a loner. Lone wolf for real. That's what I was saying. That's what I was saying. He just picked this nigga up. Nah, you take one of them to the face, you're already built different. Pippin seems like a good guy, bro. He got straight to the point. It's crazy. He probably going have nothing, gain everything, lose everything again. That's exactly what this is exactly how I see this shit playing out. He about to lose all this shit.
Griffith
I wonder if that's what Griffith went through. So he going, I don't know. I got so many ideas, bro. Cause he, like, the way that girl been like, look at her, bro. Oh, that's not her. Never mind. That's Casca. But the way that girl just be watching, there she go. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? I was literally right, but it was just wrong scene. You see how she just watching, like, damn, maybe he moving different. He moving odd. Like, that's actually made me suspicious. Like, that was his right hand man, basically. And, like, now she just be watching from a distance. The hand of God. All right, y'all, this is episode 4. Let's get it.
して変わりしない。ゴロツキやスネに傷のある奴らが大半の殺伐としたとこだろう。でもここは何か違う。
Exactly。
そんなもんかね。
Definitely。
でも強いて言やグリフィスかな。グリフィスに心底惚れ込んでる奴。
She's more than that。グリフィ
スにくっついてりゃ美味しい話にありつけそうだと踏んだ奴。とにかくここの連中は。
But bro, he's so different, bro. Like,
殺したりぶっ殺されたり、毎日血なまぐさいことやりながら、不思議とここじゃ泣いたり笑ったり怒ったりできる。
グリフィスってどんなやつなんだ？
わかんない。
ああ？
まあまあ聞けよ。うまくは言えないけど、剣術や傭兵術じゃなくて、俺たち凡人にはわからない。もしかしたら一生かかっても手に入らない確信みたいなものをグリフィスは持ってるんだろうな。
確信？何？
全てのさ。
おい、シーリ、グリフィスが読んでる。
ジャナ。
ジャナ。
ガッツ、ここならきっと見つかるぜ。お前さんの居場所がさ。
I don't know, they all got like weird vibes. Not weird, like, it's just like, it made me just wonder, like, what's going on? My nigga, put some pants on, gang.
Yo, どうだ、お前も。酔い覚ましにはこれが一番だぞ。
俺はいい。
まあ、そう言わずに。やめろ、ガキじゃあるまいし。変な顔。
You see that thing on his chest? I know y'all see that thing on his chest, bro. So Griffith probably never lifted nobody as an equal before, huh? Oh no, this is dope though. This nigga Gus persistent. Bro, this is dope.
これか？昔占い師のばあさんから買ったんだ。ベヘリット、別名覇王の卵とか言って、何でもこれを持つ者は自分の血と肉と引き換えに世界を手に入れる運命なんだってさ。
世界
ほら、どういう仕掛けになってるか知らないけど、まるで生きてるみたいだろ。
気色悪い。
いいだろう。
Hell no。
まだ答え聞い
なんで俺を助けに戻ったの？
せっかく手に入れた優秀な手駒をあんなケチな戦でなくしたくないからな。ガッツ、お前は俺についてこい。今はまだほんの一歩に過ぎない。鷹の弾も戦場のいくつかの勝利もほんの手始め、ほんの始まりさ。面白いのはこれからだ。命を懸けるほどにな。俺は俺の国を手に入れる。お前は俺のために戦え。お前は俺のものなんだからな。お前の死に場所は俺が決めてやる。
He mean what he's saying, though. That nigga not joking. He's not using metaphors. He mean exactly what he say. I will choose where you die for me.
ましてや騎士ですらない高々500人そこそこの傭兵団の隊長が、あの野郎当たり前の顔して言ってのけやがった。
敵の数はほぼ一千。第一陣に続き第二陣三陣はその領域から進行。第一陣進撃。
俺はこの4年間何をやってきたんだ。
Okay. He was raised around that shit. I mean, I figured.So Gambino wife found him.This shit crazy, bro. Born from a corpse? It's a little kid, bro. His first time killing somebody, huh?Gambino saved him.That's all he knew was really war. What happened?
Gambino!
I tell him he got popped.
Gambino, mite kure yo! Teki no daisho yatta da. Hoshokin o itadaita ze.
Niku wa niku da. Koitsu no esa da.
Even how miserable.
Ore tachi mo ayakaritai ze.
Mou ichido itte.
Mou ichido itte miru.
Jodan da ze.
He He probably shitty as hell. He can't use his body. Who wouldn't be? But damn. Sometimes he kind of looks like Yusuke a little bit. The fuck? Why he standing over him? Wait, is that? Is he? Wait, hold on. What? That bro leg was fucked up. Bro, he look over. Bro standing up over him is thundering outside. He ready to die. That's what it is. Gambino want to be killed by the monster he created. That's what it is, bro. He tired of living. He was 11 years old? He's 11 years old, my nigga? That's crazy. That's not true. That's not how you really feel. So, I remember Guts, like, first episode had a nightmare. No, he didn't. I'm pretty sure that bitch was gonna start a fire. That's the only family he really had, bro. So many questions. Yeah, it is. He gonna meet his wife, bro. That nigga tweaking. You're 11 years old, bro. Thank you. was 11 years old, bro. Now he's 15. But we still in the flashback, bro. That's crazy. I wonder, bro. This is crazy. This is fire, though. I ain't gonna lie. This is heat. I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. They keep calling him the son of a devil, devil's luck. But guts, like, what the fuck are you talking about? He pondering on what he said to him. Dumbass. That Pippin. But she just be watching, bro. Hey, she every scene she don't say shit. She just been watching. Alright, that's over for you, bro. Oh, of Tudors. Tudors, Black Devils. So that's not the Band of the Hawks? Nah, it's not. 3,000 men. I ain't gonna lie, you know Gus built like that. 3 years later.
Pirates, GRIFFITH 率いる戦場の死神どもだ。
Alright, y'all, that's episodes 3 and 4 reaction of Berserk. I'm not gonna lie. This leaves me yearning for more because it's kind of like I just really want to see where this story goes. But nonetheless, this has been an amazing story so far. Great 4 episodes in so far. I'm not gonna lie, there's still so many questions I want to know. Where does Griffith come from? More about that pendant on his neck or whatever you want to call that, that he said he got from the fortune teller lady. I'm sure he didn't get it from no random fortune teller, like he says. Like, it's definitely more to Griffith we don't know about. The devil's look, I want to see what that's about concerning Guts. And there's so much more I want to learn. But with that being said, I'm enjoying the series. If you guys are enjoying the series, feel free to like, comment, subscribe if you're new. My name is Shana Don. This anime. This channel is all about anime reactions. Be expecting daily content from here on out. And I love you guys. See y'all in the next one, man. More Berserk coming soon. Peace.